One day, God sent an angel named Gabriel to a town called Nazareth. The angel went to visit a young virgin named Mary. She was engaged to be married to Joseph, a descendant of King David. The angel said to Mary, "Rejoice! You have found favor with God. He is with you." Mary was very afraid and puzzled. Why would God find favor with her? She had done nothing special. "Do not be afraid," the angel said. Then he told Mary that she was going to have a very special and unique baby, and they would call the baby Jesus, which means the Lord saves. The angel explained that the baby would be great. He would be God's son. He would even be a king. The king God had promised would come. Mary asked the angel, "How can that happen? I am not married yet." The angel replied, "God will be the father of the baby. The baby will be God's son." Then the angel told Mary, "Nothing will be impossible with God." He said that Mary's relative Elizabeth was pregnant, even though she was old and did not have any children. "May everything happen just as you said," Mary replied. Then the angel left her. Mary hurried to her relative Elizabeth's house. When she arrived, the baby inside Elizabeth leaped for joy. The Holy Spirit filled Elizabeth and she said, "What an honor, Mary. Your baby will be blessed too." Mary was so happy. She praised God with a song about how great God is. Mary knew every family in the future would say she was blessed because God was going to do great things for her through Jesus. God was keeping his promise to bless the whole world through Jesus. Mary stayed with Elizabeth for 3 months. Then she went home. Now Joseph found out Mary was going to have a baby, but Joseph knew it was not his baby. Mary and Joseph were not married yet. Joseph decided to quietly break his engagement with Mary so she would not be publicly disgraced. Soon after Joseph thought these things, an angel appeared to him in a dream. "Joseph," the angel said, "don't be afraid to take Mary as your wife, because the baby she is carrying was put there by the Holy Spirit. Mary is going to have a son. Name him Jesus, because he is going to save his people from their sins." This happened just like the prophet said it would. "See, the virgin will become pregnant and give birth to a son, and they will name him Emmanuel," which is translated, "God with us." When Joseph woke up, he did exactly as the angel commanded. He married Mary. And when she had a son, Joseph named him Jesus. The baby Jesus fulfilled Isaiah's prophecy, as well as other Old Testament prophecies about the coming Savior. Through his life, death, and resurrection, Jesus fulfilled God's plan of redemption that God planned before the world began.